Hello, all the students of Standard 5. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe, spend your quality time with your family members. You can give your quality time in your study. Play some indoor games. Don't go outside to play and eat. Eat healthy foods. I hope you all have purchased book and whatever homework I have given you in summer vacation and whatever homework I'm giving you in math and science nowadays. You are doing it. So whenever school is going to open, I will ask the homework. So till exercise 3 it is finished. Today I am going to start example sum for exercise 4. Okay? Standard 5. Come to page number 15. Examples. So example number 6 I will explain. It is topic is order relation. So whatever definitions are there, please you just read it by own. I'm just going to explain example number 6. Which is greater of 3, 5, 1, 7, 6, 9, 1, 9 or it is right and 2, 9, 2, 8, 7, 3, 0. Okay, so you have to find which is greater of. Okay, students, so see 3, 5, 1, 7, 6, 1, 9. Okay. Now we compare the digits at the leftmost position in the 2, give the digit on the leftmost position of 3, 5, 1, 7, 6, 1, 9 is 3 and this 2. So since 3 is greater than 2, now you can see which is greater. So see 3, 5, 1, 7, 6, 1, 9. It has how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digits. That's why 7 digits. Now come to 2, 9, 2, 8, 7, 3, 0. It has also 7 digits. So now from here we cannot compare that which is greater. So now we compare the digit at the left position. Okay, we compare the digit at the left position. Now 3, 5, 1, 7, 6, 1, 9. So this is right position, this is left position. So the left position of 3, 5, 1, 7, 6, 1, 9 is 3. And the left position of 2, 9, 2, 8, 7, 3, 0 is 2. So from here you can assume that 3 is greater than 2. Therefore 3, 5, 1, 7, 6, 1, 9. Greater than 2, 9, 2, 8, 7, 3, 0. Understood? If because it has also 7 digits, it has also 7 digits. So that's why we compare the digit at the left position. It has the digit of 3 and it has 2. So that's why 3, 5, 1, 7, 6, 1, 9 is greater. So now come to example number 7. Example number 7 is, question is, compare 8705321 and 8702 3585. Okay, and find which is greater. So come to solution. You can see 8705321 9. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 digit. Okay? Now come to dish number 870235585. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 digit. Now from here we cannot conclude the answer that which is greater. So we will go to next position. Now compare the left position of the number. Now we will compare the left position of the number. So you will see 8705321 9. See, this is right position and this is left position. So left position of first number is 8 in this number. Now come to this number 8702 3585. Now this left position of this number is 8. Now here also we cannot conclude the answer. Now we'll go to next compare. So now we will compare the next position of left. Next position of left number. See, first we compare the first position of the left number, but in both number 8 is there. Now after that we will compare the next position of left number. So see, 8705321 9. Its left position is what? 7. Because we have already compared first position. So now we will compare the next position. So next position in this number is 7. Now in this question 8702 3585. In this question also the next number is 7. Here also we cannot get the answer. So again we will go for next. So next is here 0. So 0. In this number also it is 0. Here also we cannot conclude the answer. Now again we will go for next number. Here in this number, next number is 5. And in this number, next number is 2. So now here we conclude the answer that 5 is greater than 2. 5 is greater than 2. Therefore, 8705321 9 is greater than 8702 3585. So this is your final answer. Okay students, first you will compare a digit. If digit is not same, then you will compare the left position of the first number. After that, if you will not get the answer, you will compare the next digit, next position of the left number, like that. In last you will find the answer, and in last you will write therefore this number is greater than this number. Okay. Now I will go for example number 8. Arrange the following number in ascending order. Ascending order means increasing order. So come to example number 8. Okay. Ascending order means increasing order, means down to top. So first you take the smallest number. The smallest number is what? Which is the smallest number? So smallest number is 2, 7. Smallest number is 2, 7, 5, 6, 2, 2, 5. So here 2, 7, 5, 6, 2, 2, 5 is your smallest number. After that, the next number is greater than 2, 7, 5, 6, 2, 2, 5 is what? 3002500. After that, the next number greater than 2756225 in order are 51889620. After that, 53072219, and in last 87230011. Okay, so therefore now arrange in ascending order. So first number is 2756225. Next number is this 3002520. And I have already arranged the last 3-digit number. So 51889620. 5307221 and the next one is 8720011. Now the next example I will explain in lecture number 2.